Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. And today I got something a little weird. Got this from My Gear Store. My Gear Store totally hooked me up. They know what kind of a gadget geek I am. Obviously, they're seeing all my videos. Every video I make from contributions they make towards my channel, towards my viewers, you know what I mean? I send to them. They see what's happening. And they asked me at one point, do I get any requests for iPod, you know, the Nanos, the new things? I'm like, yeah, I get tons of requests. People want to see me do case reviews or whatever product it is. iTouches, iTouch second gen, Nanos, iPhone first gen, iPhone 3Gs. Some guys want me to do stuff for the MacBook. I can only do what I have product for. All right, guys, I now have a Nano 4G. So, you know what I mean? Welcome to my quest to try to find the perfect case, the perfect type of protection for this thing. I am a gadget freak. I love gadgets. I love taking care of them. A gadget to me is like a status symbol, almost like a pocketbook is for a woman. I've said this before. I've said it tons of times. And to me, a case is like an accessory. You know what I mean? It just adds to your personality. It adds, but yet I needed to protect my product, okay? Now, I did this quick unboxing a couple videos ago. Check it out. And I'm noticing there's a piece of tape on here. That's not how Apple sends these things, okay? So I totally go into it and I play with the settings. There's no music, no pictures, no video, no nothing. And then when I get to this last part where it's like about, I click on it and it says Morpheus. I'm like, whoa, wait a minute. Did My Gear Store take this out just so they can go ahead and personalize this for me? It says Morpheus's iPod. I was like, get out of here. So it was great. But I take the damn thing and I hook it up to my computer. I'm running a PC right now. I put it on my computer and it comes up and says, this iPod has been formatted using a Macintosh computer. In order to continue using this with Windows, you must reformat and restore. Crap. So I had to format it and restore it, which I already did. But now here's my question to you guys out there in YouTube land. When I get my MacBook, because it's coming, when I get my MacBook, does that mean as soon as I put my 3G or this to it, now I have to reformat back into Macintosh format? I don't know, guys. Help me out with that, all right? But here we go, guys. Here it is. That's why it was. It had a little piece of tape. My Gear Store, I believe, took this out so that they can go ahead and personalize this for me. And there it is. This is the black, which is very pretty, guys. I think I macroed this right about here. It's pretty. I've already added some things on here. I'll show you guys in a second. Here it is. It's the Nano 4G. All right. This is the newest Nano. I believe it has that shuffle feature. It is made out of aluminum. It's a metal. The glass, which I'm totally excited for, is glass. So, you know, less scratches. You know, there it is. I already got a fingerprint on there. Less scratches. You know, less of a chance for scratch. How's that? Because you can still get swirl marks on glass. Okay. If you notice the windshield on your car. Maybe after it's clean, you still notice that there's a little bit of lines in it. It's not necessarily scratches, it's just swirl marks, and those are natural, you know what I mean? I'm going to try to keep as many swirl marks away from this sucker, though. So I am in pursuit of the perfect case for my new Nano 4G. If you guys have subscribed to me, you guys know what I'm all about. If you're new to my channel because of the Nano, you know, I'm going to tag this one Nano. And if I do pull in some new viewers, great. Stick around. Have fun with me, guys. That's why I started this YouTube thing. It wasn't to become partner. It wasn't to do anything else other than have fun. And that's what I'm doing now, all right? And I just hope you guys stick around with me, all right? Let's have some fun together. All right, so inside the package, let me put that to the side. Here it is. It was beautiful, too. The way it was sitting in there, it looked like it was floating in the center. What's in here? Here it is. Is the headphones. Beautiful packaging. That little plastic. A dock. Nice. I do own an iHome. I could totally use that with the iHome. And there it is, the cable. Now, I already told you that I added information to this. I added music, pictures, video. But I didn't need to use their cable, which is great because I need one of these. This here is going to go in my bag now. I now have a replacement. What I used is the cable that came with my 3G, and it totally works. So there you go. If some of you guys are out there worried about, can I use this or can I use that, you can use this dock here, this jack. It's not a dock, it's a jack. This jack is the same one for the iPhone 3G. It is the same one for the Nano, because I totally used my cable from my 3G to dock with that. My 3G, not Nano, my 3G iPhone, okay? I own an iPhone 3G. Again, I know I have new viewers coming to my channel just because I can now tag Nano. Whenever I do something for the Nano, I won't tag, you know. But all right, guys, that's what comes in the packaging. Everything else is, there's nothing else in there. Here is directions. There it is. How to go about doing this, what your buttons are. Now, I've owned that little shuffle, the one that's a clip. I owned one of those, so I'm assuming it's kind of the same thing here. Here we go. I saw a review on this while I was waiting for this to come from, you know, my gear store. The guy, when he was taking it out, didn't understand how to take it out. He was like, crack, and it came off. And I was like, oh, don't do that. Check it out. They put a little picture back there. It can't be more simpler than that. It's like a flex fit. So what you do is you take your, hold it on either end, take your finger, hold it here, and just push. There it is. You just take it and push. All right? Let me do that again so you guys can see that. Because this packaging idea was really nice. It just looked like, I mean, it looks like it's floating inside of there. You just take it and kind of squeeze, and the top and bottom come apart, and there it is. All right, guys, no sense in being rough with this. We know Apple did their thing. Now, here's another thing. In that last video, I don't know if I turned it on or not for you guys, but there wasn't any help, any tutorial, because I believe my gear store totally did that for me. Let me go ahead and do it for you guys now, because I did restore this, okay? We're going to turn it on, and the first thing it's going to ask, let me see. I might have to turn my setting down. There we go. You guys can see it a little bit. I don't know if it's still clear or not, but it's very, very bright. That screen is beautiful. Let me go ahead. There we go. I just touched it, too. That's great. So we're going to go over to English, and we're going to push the button. Okay, there we go. Loading language. Let me see if I go to my settings and lower how bright this is right now for you guys. We go settings. Good. Is there anything here for screen general? There it is, backlit. Okay, that's just for how long we want the backlit for. How about, there it is, brightness. How dumb was that? All right, so there it is. Let me see if I can turn this down a little bit for you guys. There we go. You should be able to see that pretty clear. There we go. So before we get into anything else, let me go ahead and back out of this. There we go. We're back to the front page here. And there it is. It's me, Morpheus. Hold on. Where are we at? There it is. It's me, Morpheus iPod. I have 345 megabits free of 8 gigs. Now, you'll see why, okay? Relax, guys. I do have a lot of stuff on here. There's all my artists. There they go. There's Ray J. There's some reggaeton music I have on there. There's some oldies on there. Can I make that move? No, I can't. There's Jay-Z, Jodeci, Trance. So, let me see. We're going to go ahead and click this, music. And there they go. There's the Genius. There's my playlist. Let me go ahead and hit my playlist. There's my music playlist. There we go. Let's go to my driving music. You know what? Let's go to my driving music. You know what? Let's go to 80s mix. I love my 80s. And there we go. Don't fear. Let's go ahead and put that on. And there it is. Now, of course, we can't hear it because there's no external speakers on here, okay, guys? That's only the new iTouch, the new iTouch, and the iPhones, okay? So let's go ahead and just pull this out here. Let me see if I can plug in. Maybe you guys can hear it right now. Let's see. There's the volume. There it is. Okay, now this has that shuffle feature. Let me see. Are you kidding me? It worked. Listen. There it is. It totally works, guys. That's nice. Let's back out of here. Let's stop it. We'll go back into menu, and there we are. We're back into my menu for my 80s mix. We'll hit menu again, and we'll back out, and there we are. Now we're by artist. There's my artist. All right. So cool. I'm sorry. There we go. We're back into my artist. Cool. There's Michael Jackson. It's back out. There's my albums, my song, my genres. There you go. Alternative, 109 albums, classical, dance, folk, holiday. Holiday, really? What's in holiday? There it is. Eric Clapton and Tracy Chapman. Give Me One Reason. Is that really holiday? There it is. Volume. That's nice. The cable feels a little different than it does for the iPhone 3G. It feels rubbery, more rubbery, maybe a little more forgiving. I don't know. That's weird. But you guys are hearing it. There it is. Where's my speaker? I think that's it right there. Now, I picked that song directly. I don't know if it'll go in a shuffle or not. Yeah, it's shuffled anyway. Check it out. Nice. Okay, so we'll stop it. Back out. Back out again. Back out again. And back out again. And there's my composers. There's my audio. So, all right, cool. That's fantastic. Let's back out again. And we'll go down to videos, okay? Now, you guys got an idea how many videos I have, okay? Here it is. There's my movies, my rentals, TV shows, music videos, video playlist. There's my settings. What kind of settings are in here? Out, off, signal, good. TV screen standard. Fit to screen on. Alternate audio, captions off, subtitles. All right, cool. So they give you a couple different options. Let's go into my movies. Let's see what we got in here. There they go. Back to the Future 1, 2, 3. A Christmas Story. It's Christmas time, guys. I mean, yeah, it's November. It's Thanksgiving coming up, but can I fast forward this? Let me see. Yeah, there you go. Let me go ahead and bring that up. There it is. All right, now let me tell you something, by the way, guys. With this here, don't get discouraged that the screen is only, what is that, 2 inches? Don't get discouraged at all by that. Don't get discouraged by this at all, guys, because, let me go back in the menu, because once you have your headphones on and you're totally watching this, like this close to your face, you know what I mean? It don't have to be right on. You know, once you're watching this, for some reason, even with my iPhone 3G, that's a 3-inch screen, you totally get immersed into what you're watching. Headphones are on, you're holding this like this, beautiful crystal clear screen. You're totally immersed into what you're watching. So please don't go, oh, that video is not usable. Look how tiny that is. Trust me, there's my Goonies. There's my Goonies. There's my Iron Man. A Karate Kid, 1, 2, 3, Weird Science. I am an 80s fanatic. I am an 80s junkie. There it is, The Karate Kid. You guys remember this? Let me see. There it is.
Okay, so make it 101. Open your eyes, my darling son.
All right. So, I mean, this thing works. We're pumping up the volume, turning it down. Back up. We'll pause it. We'll back out. So there you go, guys. You guys see right now, I got all that music. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I got 10 videos on there, 10 full-length movies, all my music, TV shows. Did I load any? No, I didn't load any TV shows. There they go. Pictures. Wait till you see this. There you go, guys. I have 1,695 total pictures on here. Now, when I send them over to my folder, half of these are still in original size. I don't know if the iPhone or the Nano compresses them to fit on here. Half of these photos I did turn down. I did take them and make them 600 by 800, 800 by 600, just to compress them a little bit. Here we go. Where are they? There's the girls. There's some wallpaper. Let's go into wallpapers, just so you guys can see what's in there. There we go. So that, you know, this here is the file I use for my 3G. These are my wallpapers, guys. Alright, so this here's what's loaded on my iPhone right now for my wallpapers. Back out, and here we have settings down here. The settings down here for are the pretty, oh, there we go. Time slide, times per slide. Music, do I want music to play while, really? Transitions. So there you go, you guys got a little bit of an idea. There's me, there's my girls, there's wallpapers, there's my honeymoon. Let's see, can I get in on that? There we go. That was me and my honeymoon. Look how big I was. Can I watch this like this? There it is, accelerometer in full effect. That's my wife. There we are, Mexico. Look how big I was. Oh, geez. And that is a sidekick around my neck. I did have the sidekick too back then. Alright, so let me back out. Guys, seriously, if you guys are new to my channel, if you guys are only here because of this Nano, please understand that I love to talk. My videos are a minimum of 10-15 minutes long, so please don't go anywhere. Stick with me, alright guys? Let's back this out. There's podcast. Podcast, I don't have any on there. There's my extras. And extras, I believe, is games. There they go. This was pretty kick-ass. I didn't load my contacts up in here because I guess my contacts I'll always have on my 3G, which is on my hip. I may load them up in here. I didn't now because I didn't want anybody's information to get out there on YouTube, but there it is. You know what I mean? You could totally have your contact list in here, which I probably will do just to have as a spare. You know, God forbid the batteries die out on the iPhone. We know the batteries on this supposedly last 24 hours of constant play, so that's going to be kick-ass. Here are the games. There we go. Klondike, Maze, and Vortex. Check that out. Never played. This is for real, guys. This is my unboxing of this product. This is no joke. Push to center. Oh, there's sound coming out from here. Let's go ahead and do... Okay. There we go. New game. Now, is this with the accelerometer? Let me see. Tip, tiny direction, move. Okay, let me see. Oh, yeah, that's with the accelerometer. Check that out. There's the ball. That's kick-ass. That's really with the accelerometer, guys. That's really nice. Let me back out. I don't want to start a game here and not be able to play it, finish it off. Save? No, I don't want to save. Let me just go ahead and exit. Save and exit? No, but I do want to exit, so what's happening here, guys? You know what? I will save it, but I'll change my name later. So check that out. There's games. There's a clock. There is a stopwatch. There it is. Cool. We'll totally stop it here, I bet. There we go. We'll hit back out. And then there it is. There's my log. Clear logs. Yes. Cool. Now we're back to nothing again. That's pretty nice. Screen lock, notes, clocks, calendars, alarm. That's nice. Back out. And there are our settings, which you guys kind of saw me do. Here's my settings. About. Let me see. There it is. It totally tells you what's in there. So I got 4.5 gigs of video, 753 megabytes of photos, 351 others. I don't know what that is. We'll go to the next page because there we go. Songs, 303, videos, 10, photos, 1,695. And that leaves me with 343 free. Now, I do have 10 full-length videos on there. I can change them as I want. There it is right across the top. It's me, Morpheus's iPod. And there we go. There's my serial number. So guys, seriously, this is one kick-ass piece of equipment. All right, I am going to go ahead and get ready to sign out here. I'm at the 20-minute mark. I just wanted to give my take on what this thing was like. I still don't know how to shut this off, by the way. There's the hold button. I think shut off is just push and hold. But it kind of dims out. And then when you touch it, it comes right back to life. So let me see if I push it and hold it. And then... there you go. So I just hit the hold button. It's off now. Guys, this thing is super, super thin. I wish I had my iPhone on me so you guys can kind of see, but there it is. That's really sleek. I feel like I'm going to drop it. It feels like I'm not holding anything in my hands. It's just really, really, really light. I do have to protect this somehow. Okay, I don't want that finish. That black is nice. I didn't know what color they were sending me. I didn't even care. I told them, I said, look, I'm not greedy at all. I appreciate you guys are even doing this for me. My Gear Store, by the way. You know what I mean? I don't care what color you're sending me. Just, you know, get one out to me if you could. Sure enough, look at that. There it is, guys. Now for this, I do have the PDO cases. I do have something here from iFrogs. I do have something here from Capsule Thins. The PDOs were sent by PDO. My Gear Store, as you guys know, have a ton of product over there, and they're not committed to one company, so you won't only find Switch Easy stuff there. You're going to find iFrogs, you're going to find Griffin, you're going to find, like, I mean, they have a ton of product. And you know what? I can't wait for this relationship to really go to the next level. I want to find the perfect piece, the perfect piece of protection for this. Is it going to be a silicone rubbery skin? It says there's a screen shield, which I'm going to need. Or is it going to be a Capsule Rebel, a capsule Thins by Switch Easy? Now, this one here, I believe, comes with everything with the kitchen sink. I mean, really, they just do all that. So, guys, please stay up on my videos. Stay here. Stay where you're at. Subscribe so you know when I put up a new video. I usually put up a video every day. If I can't get up one every day, I will have one for you the next day. If I can't, just stick with me, guys, all right? I'm doing things. We're on the move here. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. You know the reviews are coming. You know I'll have stuff for this Nano. You know I'm not done looking for what I'm looking for in the iPhone 3G. So we got that going. And I got some power moves happening here, guys. I got some things in the works for you guys, all right? So like I always say, stick with me, all right, guys? It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Let me sign out. Let me throw this up to YouTube land and let me enjoy my new little Nano. Let me go ahead and play with this. Let me give you guys a proper review some other time. This here was just an unboxing and a quick, you know, what these settings do. All right, guys? It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Peace.